Confidence is indicated in the width of the face. You measure confidence by comparing the width to the length of the face. The length of the face is measured from the turn of the forehead. Generally, this is just below the natural hairline. Down to the tip of the chin. The width of the face is measured between the widest point of the face at the side of the eye sockets. If the width is less than 60% of the length, then the trait is a type A. If the width is greater than 60% and less than 70% of the face length, then it's a type B. 70% and above will be a type C. If you're not sure about the percentages, just ask yourself, does the face look narrow? If so, then it's a type A. If it looks neither narrow or wide, it will be a type B. If it looks wide, then it's a type C.